got a good headwind going, got some lightweight ponies. We definitely gonna see an oil pan. I swear I'm gonna have to put some Race Barn Motorsports decals on the oil pans because I want to get a picture of an oil pan with Race Barn Motorsports on it. Guess I'm gonna have to put one on Daddy Day's car. Damn that wind. My boy. Tyler Crossno in the left lane. See one of them wheel stands, brother. Show us the belly of the beast. Snow coming at you Friday morning, lights out 8, South Georgia Motorsports Park. Get your butt here. Send that little pony down through here, buddy. Snow in the right lane. Qualifying, the sun going down behind the cloud at lights out 8, South Georgia Motorsports Park. Tyler Crossno Lights Out 8, South Georgia Motorsports Park. Facebook friends. And Tyler Crossnode. Lights Out 8, South Georgia Motorsports Park. This, if I'm not mistaken, is a semifinal pass here to see who goes to the final. This is being filmed by Race Barn Motorsports. Hopefully I can get some decals on one of these two cars or both of these cars in October. Filming a lot of his cars. This is Tyler's, you know, first new car. Mm-hmm.